परफेक्ट फ्यूचर परफेक्ट. यू विल क्लिक द आंसर ऑन वेयर.
प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट.
एक्सीलेंट, वेल डन. प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट. लुक दिस वन, हैज फिनिश्ड. तो यू विल गेस फ्रॉम हियर विच टेंस इज दिस वन. Present perfect, right? Has fallen, present perfect. Has blown, present perfect. Why? Because of has. Have just eaten, present perfect. Have forgotten, present perfect. Has been to Multan,
present perfect.
And this one, has lived. What is this?
Present perfect.
Excellent. And then watch this one. This is wrote. There is no has and have. And started. There is past no tense. Has and have.
Past
simple. Well done, dear. So 9 and 10 belongs from the past.
Past.
Simple. Okay. This is, we will say past. Simple. Simple. The beginning. The beginning. But the end, look at the end of the sentence. Have lost.
Present perfect.
Have not. Well done. So got my point now, how we understand this exercise?
Yes, miss.
The second portion, this second portion, read, told. You just see the helping verb here, nothing else, okay? It okay, shut. Miss. And taste it. These all are the helping verbs, okay? Went, ended. These in the beginning wrote and started. What are these all? These all are verb.
Help.
And which form of the verb? Which form of the verb we are going present to use perfect. In this one? The form of the verb?
Check.
Which form we use? Yes, yes, carry on. Yes, second form.
Second
which form we use? Second form of the verb. Okay, let's talk with Johar now. Johar, turn on your mic, dear.
Johar, disconnect, miss.
Tell me. Oh, he's disconnecting. So sad. Mariam isn't here yet?
No, miss. Only me.
So sad. Okay, Samreen. Then you please discuss.
Okay, miss.
Tell me about the difference between present and past. Past is what and present is what? The simple, very simple answer. What is present and what is past?
Present is that we are doing now and past is that has been finished like yesterday.
Well done. Last year. Okay. And in the simple present, we always use the second form. This is the only singular tense where we use the second form. Keep in mind, this is the tip for you, okay? And this is the best tip. There is no another tense where we use the second form of the verb. It is only the, which one? Only the simple past where we use the second form of the verb, right?
Okay, miss. Yes, miss.
There is no another tense where we use the second form. We use third form of the verb in all the perfect, even it is from present perfect, past perfect, future perfect. We use the third form of the verb, okay? And if this is from the simple past, only the second form of the verb. That is the super easy tip. Got my point now? So,
yes, miss.
For here, only the verb, second form, and here in the perfect, even from the present, past, or future, we use the third form of the verb. So, three tenses, present, past, future, we are using the same form of the verb, which is the third one, right? The third one. If this is perfect, third one. If this is not perfect, we change the form of the verb. Like in continue. In continue, we use first form, verb first form, and then ing. First form of the verb, and then what we add with this one?
ing.
ing. All. even it belongs from the present, it belongs from the future, or it belongs from the past. All the tenses for the continue, these are called continue tenses. We use first form and ing. Okay?
Okay.
Got my point now? Easy?
Yes, miss. Yes, miss.
Okay, now my question for you. Which form of the verb we use for the perfect tenses? Even they belongs from present, past or future. Which form of the verb? First, second or third?
Miss, present perfect.
Any perfect. Any perfect. Past perfect, future perfect, present perfect. Which form of the verb we use?
Second
here?
Form.
No, this we use in continuous. Perfect. I'm talking about perfect. Just I wrote here. Learn this one. Learn. Okay. Which form of the verb we use with the present perfect?
Third form.
Only the third form. So keep in mind. Which form we use with the continuous, all the continuous, even present continuous, past continuous, and future continuous. Which form of the verb we use? First form, second form, or third form with ing? I just wrote here on the corner.
First form with ing.
Excellent. Okay, what I wrote here, it is the material for you to understanding what we are discussing there. Right? First form with ing. But the singular tense is the past tense where we use the second form of the verb. This is the superlative. Okay?
Yes, miss.
How many tenses are in general, the main name of the tenses?
Three.
Three main name. What they are?
Future, present, past.
Excellent. And how many are they in total?
12.
Each?
12.
Because each tense is having how many branches? Each tense is having 4 branches. 3 we change into the passive voice. 3 we change in the passive voice. Even they are having 4 branches, and 4 multiply by 3, we get in total 12. Right, dear?
Yes, miss.
Any confusion in this page? Now clear many things, right?
Yes,
let's move towards the next portion.
170.
This is the